Oh, what a beautiful day. Beautiful flowers. Wow, look at this. Nice. I'm gonna plant now some blue roses and my collection is complete. Yeah, how great is this? Some water and I'm done. Nice.
Whoa.
Oh, what is this? No, I have to help them. Oh no, aliens. If I'm lucky, I've got some fireworks. Yeah, this should be enough. Perfect. What in the world is this? Oh no! They got him! Oh. Okay, I have to help him now. Oh no! Poor guy! Okay, let's do this! Let's do this now! Let's kill them! Now! Take this! And this! Boo! Uh-oh! Whoa! That was close!
Oh no!
Run, Steve! Run, Steve! Run for your life! No! Where am I? Who are you? Let me out of here!
Oh no! Let me out of here.
Where am I?
What is this? No! No! What did he do to me?
I have to look in the mirror.
Hello everybody, and
good morning, Mr. Smith.
Today we are going to do some mathematics. So let's get started. What is this? Can anybody tell me what this is? Okay, this is not funny. Who did this? Whoever did this comes after the lesson to me.
Nice one.
Okay, let's start now with some maths.
Oh, that's easy.
Who knows?
I know it. I know
what
it.
Is 1 plus 2?
Take me.
Yes, Alex?
It's 3.
That's right. Good job. So let's come to the next math problem.
Who knows what equals three plus three?
Hands up.
Mr. Smith. Mr. Smith.
Yes, Mario.
It's a 6.
Correct. Good job. So let's come to the next problem. This is an easy one.
What? What the heck is this?
Okay, who knows that? Hands up.
I don't know.
Maybe Steve?
No, I don't know it.
Can you solve me that math problem? That's an easy one, isn't it?
Maybe 5?
Steve, what? It's wrong.
So hard.
Steve, I'm disappointed.
That's impossible. Man, what is this?
Okay.
Take one plus one?
Who knows?
So easy.
Yes, I know it. Sabrina?
1 plus 1 is 2.
That's totally right. Good job.
Good job. Is that a P?
Okay. Who knows this easy one?
No way.
Steve!
I give you another chance.
So solve me that math problem. It's very easy.
I don't know. 12?
No. I think you're playing too much Minecraft.
No, it's not true. How do you know?
I have to give you a lesson.
What kind of lesson?
Take this.
No. Man. That hurts me.
Okay, guys. You've heard it. Always do your homework. And don't play too much Minecraft. So homework for next week is chapter 3 and 4. And Steve, before you go home, you will write 100 times
what?
I will stop playing Minecraft the whole day at the blackboard. Here is your chalk.
No.
Okay, guys, see you tomorrow.
Come on. He should be right over here. Ah, there he is. Hello. I've heard you've got something for me. Is it true? Yay, great. Tell me. Piggy? Who is Piggy? Ah, hello. Okay. Yes. Okay, but it's not very far, is it? Nice, a reward. Okay, so let's go on. Thank you, man. See ya. Oh, Piggy, how cute. How are you doing? Come on, let's go. Let's go to Mr. Baldin. I hope it isn't very far. Come on, let's go. Whoa, take care, Piggy. Piggy, slow down. Piggy, what are you doing? Slow down a bit, it's too fast. Piggy, come on. Okay, better. Okay. So what did he say? Just west from here, right? Are you hungry, by the way? Want some apples? Yeah, nice. I'm sure we can do it, Piggy. What a beautiful day. Doing good? Say hello to your friends. So tired. Old Tendor, we are coming. Yeah, we are here, Piggy. We made it. Good job. Oh, look at this sign. How beautiful. Just look at it. So, Piggy, come on. What the heck? Never mind. So let's find Mr. Baldin. Is he maybe somewhere in a building? Where could he be? Let's just ask this guy. Do you know where... What? Excuse me? I'm looking for Mr. Baldin. Great, great, thank you very much. See ya. Okay, Piggy, I have to let you here. And I'm looking for Mr. Baldin. Is he maybe here in the house? Where could he be? Ah, here is it, the guy. I saw him, my son. Okay. Where is he? Ah, Mr. Baldin. I brought Piggy for you. He's in front of your house. Can I have my reward now? What? Why? I brought Piggy for you. What do I have to do now? Okay, yes. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, shut up. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Yes. Hey, sheeps, what is going on? Want to eat some carrots or apples? Yeah, so follow me, come on, okay, yeah. Come on, right over here. Come on. Now come! Nice. Good chips. So, Mr. Baldin, I've done it. Can I have the reward now, please? What? Are you crazy? Why? Come on! Are you serious? What do you want to have now? Dirt block? Are you kidding me? Here, take it. And shut up. Yeah, so can I get my reward now, please? Yeah, can wait for it. Great, nice. Give it to me. Yeah. A gun? Yeah, nice. Cool. Yeah. High five. Sorry. Okay. I better get away. Okay. What am I gonna do now with this gun? Wow, this is so cool. Oh, I'm so hungry now. Okay, let's cook some pulle. Yes. Okay, now some oil. Okay, enough. And the pulle. I think it's the leg. And some salt. Yes, this will be really delicious. Yes. So now let's cook it. Turn on the furnace. Wow, this looks so good. Now I need some pepper. Oh no, I don't have any pepper here. Okay, let's search here in this chest. Oh, nah, dang! Pepper here. And here. Oh, no! I have to go outside and find some pepper. Oh, no. Okay, let's do this. Oh, it's really dark outside. Okay. I think I know where is some pepper. Oh, where is this place? Oh, I hear something. Was there someone? Oh, I hope not. Let's go to the pepper flower. Okay. Oh, it's full moon. Look. Okay. I hear the wolves. Okay. Yes, I found. Yes. Whoa, here is it. Okay. Now let's go back to the house and the cook.
Oh, what was that?
Oh no. What was that? That was the werewolf. Why I go outside in the full moon? That hurt. Let's go home. La 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 la, I found the banana. La la la, let's put in the chest. Nice. I'm very hungry now. Now I cook. What I cook now? Shrimps. Yes, shrimps. Yes, some oil. Okay, that is enough. Now some shrimps. This looks very good. And now some little bit of salt. Yes, like this. Yes, I like this. Nice. Now turn on the furnace. Wow, looks very good. Crispy, I like it. Yes, now the pepper. I feel the pain in my blood. My instinct wants to go somewhere. It's full moon. My instinct. I feel the pain in my hands. Here is the last place I was a month ago.
The pain is so hard. The full moon. What is this? A blade coming out of my hands. What is this? On the other hand, the monster. I killed him. I feel so much power now. I feel stronger now. I have too much power. I feel like a wolf, werewolf. I have the power of the wolf. I control all wolf now. This feels so good.